The world doesn't usually take notice when a Brazilian kid gets gunned down. All that changes when one bullet gets to Moscow. There are more guns than people in Rio. It isn't just for carnival anymore. The other 50 weeks of the year are mayhem. You recognize this guy? Alejandro Roas. Never heard of him. Sure you have. All you know him as Alex the Red. He funded the assault. One bullet to unleash the fury of a whole nation, which means... he's our ticket to Makarov.